Today we are going to discuss about changes in states of matter. Changes in states of matter. Already I have told you today when solid is transforms to liquid. When the temperature increases, then a solid transforms to liquid. That process is called as, what is that? Melting.
Melting point.
Again, further increase in temperature. Further increase in temperature, then again liquid
transform to gas.
This process may be called as vaporization.
Vaporization.
Then solid directly transform to gas.
Yes.
That process may be called as sublimation.
Sublimation.
Then here the enthalpy of system may be increased. Enthalpy of liquid is greater than solid. Enthalpy of gas is greater than liquid. So these three processes: melting, vaporization, sublimation. Melting, vaporization and sublimation, these are all endothermic reactions. Endothermic means
matter can absorb the heat.
Then in reverse process, these are freezing. Liquid transform to solid. By reducing heat, which releases the heat from the system, that may be freezing. First one is liquid to solid freezing, then gas to liquid condensation, then gas to solid deposition or desublimation. It is also called as desublimation. Reverse process may be called as exothermic. Exothermic means the matter can release
not
the
heat.
Matter can release the heat when transformed to one state to another state. When transformed one state to another state. For example, liquid transformed to solid means the temperature or heat will release from the matter. Is it right?
Yes,
and that is, for example, solid to liquid transformation, we have, what is the temperature? 100 degrees centigrade, that is boiling point. 100 degrees centigrade. Then the reverse process will be 100 degrees to 0 degrees centigrade, that is freezing point. Is it right? 100 to 100 degrees, that is boiling point of water. For example, boiling point of water. Then reverse process, freezing point. Freezing point will be 0 degrees centigrade. 0 degrees centigrade. So the liquid converts to solid, or will transform the liquid state of liquid or liquid state. May transform to solid. Then here you can see, then first step. So what is that? As the temperature of solid substance is raised, the particles acquire sufficient energy. Is it right? Energy means heat may be called as energy. The system or particles acquire the sufficient energy to disturb the ordered arrangement in the solid matter and pass into liquid state. That may be called as melting. Then second one is, sometimes the change of state from solid to, what is that? Second one is further increase in temperature, the molecules pass into the gaseous state. That may be called as vaporization. that may be called as vaporization. Then here third point, what is that? Sublimation. Sublimation, sometimes the change of state occurs directly from solid state to gaseous state. This is termed as sublimation. Here, as the solid changes to a liquid state and then gaseous state, the heat is observed. Is it right? The heat is observed. What is the conversion? Solid to liquid. The heat is observed, and the enthalpy. And the enthalpy. Enthalpy means heat content. Enthalpy means heat content of the material increases. That the enthalpy of liquid is greater than that of solid. Is it right? Already I told you the enthalpy of, already here you can see here enthalpy of system, maybe enthalpy of system or liquid is greater than that of solid. Then enthalpy of gas is greater than that of liquid.
Liquid.
The entropy. What do you mean by entropy? Entropy means degree of molecular randomness. Degree of molecular randomness of the material also increases. Entropy also increases. Enthalpy and entropy both will be increased. Changing in the one state to another state. When the state maybe changes from one state to another state, the entropy and enthalpy can increase. Then of the material also increases as it goes from solid to liquid and to gas. Solid to liquid to gas. Three phases. Is it right? Is it clear?
You should
know about what is enthalpy, what is entropy, what is the transformation is occurred from solid to liquid and to gas. So here you can observe six process. Well, first one is melting, then reverse process will be freezing, then second one vaporization, then reverse process will be
condensation,
then sublimation and deposition or desublimation. Deposition or desublimation.
Sublimation.